Tutuking programa, mituringan yang rated PG. Kailangan ing patnube at gabeding pengari para karing kayanakan amanalbe.
Siyak at lipad, akakiting positibong resulta ng darakala domestic at international travelers King Clark International Airport, kumpiyansang akwa, ing 4 million passengers mark, karasning banuang 2025. Dating presidente at ngayon ni Pampanga 2nd District Representative Gloria Macapagal Arroyo, elilad bilang Senior Deputy Speaker. Congressman Dong Gonzales, mihalal, King mesabing puesto. At Long Cabalena Alcalde, kabilang kareng top city mayors King Central Luzon. Performance bilang local chief executives, kinilala. Robot imbensyon na ring estudyante King San Fernando, makadetect kanong ayun. Makasadyang lumaban King Robot Competition, King Bansang Germany. Musika, pamangan at kulturang Pinoy, bida King Live Love Local ning Quest Plus Clark. Binyayan ring tradisyon ning Flores de Mayo at konserto ning OPM Songs.
Maya pa oras Pampanga, kaya ang tabing mabilog at persaling GNN-TV 44, babiya na rin makapanahon at lokal na istoryang dapat yung abalu, kapamilataning garantisado, kumpleto ang pumbalansing impormasyon. Oray ni Puray Balitang may kalap, kilubing paruminggo. Yako po'y Benny Ginto at iti, in News Force, Pampanga. Kumpiyansa na rin opisyal naman ni Bala King Clark International Airport at King Clark Aviation Complex. Nalakwas lang dakal rin pasahero King Airport, King Panyatang Daring Airlines at Aliwapang Tourism Related Investment. Ay ni Ing Report.
Depasyag na rin opisyal ng Clark International Airport Corporation o SIAC at ng Luzon International Premier Airport Development Corporation o LIPAD ing positibong epekto ng midata sa bilang na rin magbiyahi kapamilatan na rin domestic at international flights King Clark International Airport. Dina SIAC President Engineer Joshua Bingkang at LIPAD President Noel Mananquil rin magsilbing bisita King May 2023 edition ng News at Use ng Pampanga ng Press Club o PPC inyang Martis, May 16, King Park Inn by Radisson Clark. Agpang kang Engineer Bingkang, tutokyan niya ing metong a master plan nung nukarin puspusan ing pamag-develop king aviation complex a makaugne king turismo. Panigobra na mo naman kanuning siya na makapanamuyot investor o kapitalista karing pibandyan a makapalibot king airport a panibalaning karelang opisina.
That master plan, it determines all the preferred land uses, no? Especially if it's around the terminal, of course, those are the most prime area. You would want airport-related businesses. So it's either logistics, airport logistics, or even mga tourism-related facilities like hotels or MICE facilities where Clark is gaining popularity. So those kind of businesses are determined and discussed in the master plan, and that's and when we will offer this to the public, so we will inform them the kind of preference that SIAC would want to have in order to get the best value of this from this property, sir.
Positibo niya maning lipad na balaos na lang dakal reng pipanyaluan, restaurant at aliwa pang negosyo kilob ning Clark Airport paulin ning Panyatang Daring Airlines.
But we're very confident kasi nga si, I think everybody knows naman that Eva is with us in Lipad. So she's along her, you know, expertise in trying to attract all of this locators. Basta within the year, we will be able to more or less complete, ano, the offerings that you will find in the terminal.
Panikwanan niya naman kanong akwa, ing 4 million mark karing pasahero karasning banwang 2025.
The original estimate is we'll hit the 4 million in the original estimate. That will be in 2026. But with the Cebu Pacific hub operations, we are hopeful that we will be accelerating the achievement of the 4 million by 1 year. So probably towards the start of 2025. So what does that mean for us? What it means for us is, after we've observed how the traffic moves in 2023, that will be the signal for us in 2024 to decide whether we will further fit out to have more capacity over and above the 4 million.
As of May 15, 2023, Tuklula king 17 international flights reng yampang ning Clark International Airport karang migit 11 destinations, ampong 9 domestic routes ating 17 flights. Ing private consortium Alipad, ing Manibala at mag-operate ng Clark International Airport, kabang ing SIAC naman, ing dinina ng upaya ng Department of Transportation o DOTR, bang pairal karang regulatory supervision asaklo ing aviation complex. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Bilang pakamal king kultura at tradisyon ng Pampanga, binyayan na rin memaryo ng barangay San Isidro King San Simon ing Sabat Santa Cruzan. Ing religious procession, ustong tuklo ing Mayo. Ay ning report ng Patricia Mamangon.
Desperas ning kapiesta ng San Isidro Labrador o Apong Iru ketikig barangay San Isidro San Simon, pegma susyandereng memaryo keti ing tradisyon ning Sabat Santa Cruzan. Bilang pakamal king kulturang kapampangan, binyayan dereng mamuntukan king kapiestan ing matuang tradisyon balang tuklo ing bulan ning Mayo. Pegmaragol ning Hermano Mayor ning fiesta ay Armando Tonggol na itiya ing pekamumunang Sabat Santa Cruzan king karelang lugal.
Wow, kaya San Isidro inipa mo yung first. Siguro mabilog San Simon. King Pampanga may gawayan ni King Sapang Bato. That was even around 2010. Niya kay binalik niya. Meron itong kong script way back 2010 and 2020 bago mag-COVID. Hala ko nga kita script. So, mag-rely ko ka rin videos by research kay Google. Hala ko nga ko talaga. So, we made our own script. Ay, talaga mila ko yung tradisyon. Babalik tayo. Ngayon pa magbalik na ngayon, akagit tamo. Ngayon mo, excited na lang tao. Itong excitement na, lalo na rin sa galas. Biro mo, ati po nila, 50 lang sa galas.
Meto niyang religious procession ng Sabat Santa Cruzan, papakit King Dela na nakapagsubukan ng Reyna Helena, kaya bing anak kay Constantino, ibat King Roma, papuntang Jerusalem, bayo ya ato pa ning Banal La Cruz. Inaushating Sabat Santa Cruzan, uling keti, akit la rin karakter dareng moro, amanyabat King mismong prosesyon at makipagduelo kareng kawal ning Reyna Helena.
Sa Batangdaongan, Ibay Santa Cruz, metong man alang lalaban. Sulpalit ing daya, ninuman ning manlaban. Ala kaming hitagan, Amatendaongan.
Ako, Irena Floripis, libu-libong tao, Pepa Patepo. Ibay payapa in Santa Cruz, ako.
Ang danggot ning espada ko, Laguso ing dayayu, ninuman ing sabat, daya ibayad yu. Kakampilan kay Reyna Helena, kakamu kay Santa Cruz tamu, dapat bitala Roma, alang pasubali, simbolo ni Kristanismo.
Kening disyerto, pibandyan yu, makilabas mo, ing pagnasan. Reyna Florifis, kinlagyuning Reyna ko, Nini matraskongan, ding mandirigma mo, ala nino man marang, linisan ye ing dalanan.
Mekisan metong la naman reng dalagang areti king prosesyon a megsilbing reyna at tatalan niya yaliwang simbolo at tubod da reng historical figures. Pepa salamat siya ibarangay Captain Randy Flores, king inisyatibo da reng organizer ning fiesta uling pagkanakaiti ka reng kayanakaning bayong generasyon king malabong a kultura da reng Kapampangan.
So maragul pumbagi na maging reminder or kay ka reng kayong probinsyang Kapampangan na sana bawat balen o barangay na ma-motivate kayong maging kay da rin yung kanawang kabarangay.
Kawani King Santa Cruzan at niya namang pahiyas competition, singing contest at terakan para karing Mr. at Mrs. ning barangay bilang party ning fiesta celebration. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangun para King News 4's Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Ipampanga 3rd District Representative Aurelio Don Gonzales Jr. ang magsilbing bayong Senior Deputy Speaker King Kamara ang manalilikim pwesto ning kapwa kabalen ay dating Presidente at Pampanga 2nd District Representative Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Ay nireport.
Erilane ning Kamara, Ipampanga 2nd District Representative Gloria Macapagal Arroyo bilang Senior Deputy Speaker. King session ninyang biyengi ning Miyerkules, May 17, tinalakad jay Iloilo Representative Lawrence Defensor, ang magsilbing majority floor leader at pepasyag ing motion na alilan niya Arroyo. Inaproba ning Deputy Speaker Democrito Mendoza, ang magsilbing presiding officer, ing mesabing motion kay Bat Alang Tino Tulketi. May nalilikig pwesto ng Arroyo bilang Senior Deputy Speaker, ing kabalen mo naman ay Pampanga 3rd District Representative Aurelio Don Gonzales Jr. Kabang magsilbi na mong Deputy Speaker, ing dating Presidente. King makuya the statement na House Majority Leader Manuel Jose Dalipe, pepasyag ng tinggap ng Gonzales ing pwesto bilang Senior Deputy Speaker, bang mabawas ing mabayat a responsibilidad ning kayang kabalen ay Arroyo. King Facebook page ning dating Presidente at ngayon ni Deputy Speaker Arroyo, pinost na niti ing meto nga makuya the statement. It is the prerogative of the House. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News 4's Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Kaya kayo lang ang kabayana.
At long kabalena alcalde, kabilang kareng top city mayors King Central Luzon. Performance bilang local chief executives, kinilala. Robota imbensyon na rin estudyante King San Fernando, makadetect kanong ayun. Makasadyang lumaban King Robot Competition, King Bansang Germany. Musika, pamangan at kulturang Pinoy. Bida King Live Love Local ning Quest Plus Clark. Binyayan rin tradisyon ning Flores de Mayo at konsyerto ning OPM Songs.
Gani pa rin balitang Kapampangan. Kimpa magmasusi ng Road Safety Awareness Month, papaunawa king publiko ing ulaganing regular inspeksyon kareng saken at ing gustong driving lesson amabibye kareng magmaneong saken. Ay ning balita.
Kayagnaning pamagmasusi ning Road Safety Awareness Month 2023 ngayong bulan ng Mayo, pesinayane ning Central Luzon Media Association o CLMA Pampanga Chapter ing metong media forum, kaya bering niyayaliwang tubod kareng private at public organization bang asigurado ng kaligtasan king dalan ustong magbiyahe. Genapanyaiti niyang May 12, King Best Western Plus Metro Clark ing Angeles City. Kabilang kareng naging bisita Keti, dina retired General Romeo Hilomen, consultant ng Quick PMVIC o Private Motor Vehicle Inspection Center King Ciudad Angeles, i Pablo Remogat, ing makibandi ng Lebron Duane Driving School, at ring representante ibat King Angeles City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office. Keti, pepa siyag dari Hilomen at Remogat ing ulagan ng dadalan niya king regular standardized inspection ng sakin at mituturuan na lang gustong driving lesson reng magmaneo bangay wasan ng nanumang aberya at aksidente king dalan. Ako po, iPatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Bang antabayanan lang mayari king pamagaral, mamiyayang educational assistance ELGU ng San Simon kareng estudyante king kolehiyo. Ay ning balita ng Patricia Mamangon.
Bang panyuporta king pamagaral, toklo king 1,300 ay estudyante king kolehiyo king balen ng San Simon ing tinanggap educational assistance ibat king local government unit. Balang meto nga benepisyaryo, tinanggap 4,000 peso sa agamit da ring estudyante king karelang gastos king eskwela. Makapailalam yung proyektong iti king Mayor Jun Punsalano MJP Scholarship Program abanwa-banwang popondwan bang antabayanan laring estudyante king kolehiyo at reng pamilya dareting asad-sad lang mayari king pamagaral. Mismong ing alkaldi, may ni muna king distribution daring educational assistance kareng scholar again upon keti king municipal covered court king barangay San Agustin ngayong Miyerkules, May 17. Balo na kanong Mayor JP, ing kapag subukan ang pong gasto sa kailangang pakibatan daring estudyante at reng pamilya dareti, lakwas na reng school expenses ang yung matrikula.
Baloy naman, hindi nga anak ilang harapin Dr. Jose Rizal ang kabataan ng pag-asa ng bayan. Kailangan support ang laking karelang pamagaran. And this is a annual program. Hanggang yan akong mayor, taglus-taglus yung educational assistant. And kaya ngaliwang kaya, atin pang full scholars. Atin akong dininan, takal na lang. Babayaran na rin tuition fee daw. Kasi detang qualified students. Kasi evaluate nila nung ninuret ang karapat dapat maging full scholars. But the program is for the entire college student of San Simon in different colleges enrolled at saka rin ang grade 11 and 12.
Metong yung edukasyon, karing programang tututukan ng administrasyon ng Mayor Punsalan, inya panikwanan lakanong asopan king pinansyala pa mga ilangan, reng estudyante bang mayari lareti at manikwang diploma. Mensahe na lamang Mayor Punsalan, karing magaral.
So I am requesting the DABSU management and the King Congress through Congresswoman Nanayor na sana paintulutan na kami italakad yung DABSU, San Simon. Kaya ningulot. Kasi maragol yung gabon mo kayo for 1.2 hectares.
Samantala, determinado na namang panigobra ng administrasyon ng Mayor Punsalan na mitalakadjeng Don Honorio Ventura State University o DABSU King San Simon.
Yung panabiling ko, ariyan niya yung kaya kayong pamagaran. Ne, alang dahilan para kayo mayari. Dahilan ng kakaluluan, ako pin, sinabi ko nandin. Apulo kayo may kakapatad, di ako mo may kayari King Kuleyo. But aso pang kayong pamilya ko.
Ako po, iPatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susunod.
Linub na rin at lumalakaldi kay tilalawigan, kabilang na yung Ciudad Angeles, kareng top city mayors king Mabiluga Central Luzon, King RP Mission and Development Foundation Incorporated o RPMD. Ayon yung balita ng Patricia Mamangon.
Pepalwal nala ning RP Mission and Development Foundation Incorporated o RPMD reng labing metong a top city mayors king Mabiluga Central Luzon kay batpeni muna ning metong a independent non-commissioned performance appraisal survey. Layuning surveying sukaran at i-assessing performance daring city mayors king Region 3. Makabasing evaluation criteria kareng pitong fundamental parameters kabilang na ing service delivery, financial management, economic Development, Governance and Leadership, Environmental Management, Social Services ang pong public engagement. King Survey ay inausa boses ng bayan, makapanikya King Kalimang Pwesto o Top 5 City Mayor King Central Luzon, I Mayor Carmelo Pogi Lazatin Jr. ng Ciudad Angeles, King Markang 78.92%. Top 8 naman, i City of San Fernando Mayor Vilma Caluwag, Amenikwang rating as 72.75%. At Tinokyaneiting Mayor Crisostomo Garbo ning Siyudad Mabalakat, Amenikwa King Kasyama Pwesto o Top 9, King percentage as 69.56%. Manwalaing pamuntok ng RPMD ay Dr. Paul Martinez na sasalamin lareng evaluation na reti king meging aksyon dareng manungkulan at reng programang papairal para kareng-karelang sasakupan. Baka saupya naman kaning performance assessment IT, bang pasik na nga da pareng city mayors reng proyektong apapakinabangan dareng kerakalan. Partying top city mayors region 3 survey, king national poll ning RPMD agena pa ninyang February 25 hanggang March 8, 2023. Ako po, I Patricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang totoo, King Balen, susuy.
Bababala na lang ng COMELEC re-individual ape parehistrong doble. King pamagboto kay Bata diskubring tuklo king ligit 400,000 reng double o multiple registrants. Pakibalwan tamo ing preparasyon ng ahensya para king barangay at sangguniang kabataan elections, king reporting ni.
Megbabalayang Commission on Elections o COMELEC laban ka rin magparehistrong dobli ay idemanda ng kasong election offense stong ikitang ating probable cause. Agpang kang COMELEC spokesperson Rex Laujanco, kabilang nakanuketi rin intentional na magparehistro karing aliwang voting registration areas. E nilaning lagyo at babaywan mo namang bagya ang itsura pero pareho mo ing fingerprint. Dik-dik ning COMELEC official na ring individual a patunayang guilty king election offense, malyari lang marap king ana mabulang pangasukol, mamayarang penalty at kabang bie a disqualification, ibat king pamanalan na anumang posisyon king gobyerno at milako karapatan na bumoto o kumandidato king anumang public office. King gera pa na session ng COMELEC and Bank inyang May 17, inutos ng poll body king Special Election Registration Boards na tanggalan la ring migit king 400,000 a double o multiple registrants a atukal kapamilataning automated fingerprint identification system. Mibuklatla namang kanong hearing King Hunyo, bang siguraduan na ala ng double registrants at bang asigurado na may tanggal nala reng botanteng linipat na ibat King Voters List, ibat King Karelang Sadyang Presinto apipagboto. Parti ay tiking preparasyon ng COMELEC para King Daratang a Barangay at Sangguniang Kabataan Elections ngining banwa. Ako po, I Patricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susunod.
Kaya kayo lang ang tabayanan, then mga paling balita, King pa magbalik ng News Force, Pampanga. Gani pa rin balitang kapampangan. Ing Siyudad Mabalakat, impe kamumunang local government unit King Central Luzon at tinanggap galal bilang Recertified Gender and Development Local Learning Hub ibat King Philippine Commission for Women. Ay ni istorya ng Patricia Mamangon.
Metong nga plaki at marker ing ginawad ning Philippine Commission for Women o PCW King City Government ning Mabalakat bilang Recertified Gender and Development o GAD Local Learning Hub para king banwang 2023 hanggang 2026 at ing Early Childhood Care and Development bilang GAD LLH for 2023 to 2026, inyang Lunes, May 15. Ing siyudad, Mabalacat, ing pekamumo ng local government unit king Mabiluga Central Luzon, at tinanggap king Mesabing Galal at ma-recertified ng PCW. Iti kaugnay daring makabaldugang programa at pamagpatupad kareng God programs amamye prioridad king kabilyan daring kebabaynan at reng balang gender preference na numaning edad. Panalakaran ng Mayor Crisostomo Garbo na isundo ning LJU ing maging gender responsive kapamilatan daring proyektong pairal. Ginarantyan ng alcalde na lakwas pang pasikanan reng iplanong programa ang makalinya para kareng kebabaynan, kayanakan at nanumang gender preference king syudad. Kaya benalang tinanggap galal ning alcalde ding manungkulan ning syudad kabilang na Vice Mayor Jel Daquino, City Councilors Rox Peña, Jerry Magsino, Noel Castro, Cherry Manalo, Doc Cocoy Tiglao at City Administrator Franco Alejo Madlang Bayan, reng department heads ang pong empleyado ning gobyerno. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susunod.
Robot, ang makabano o makadetecting ayun? Wow! Yan ang imbensyon na rin estudyante ng Information and Communication Technology High School o ICTH, King Ciudad San Fernando. Pakibaluan tayo, iti King Report ay ini.
Pagmaraguldere ng estudyante ng Information and Communications Technology High School King Barangay Sindalan, Ciudad San Fernando, ing karelang imbensyon ang makadetect kanong ayun. Awa abe, in-house dating safe quake. Meto nga device na agyo kanong adetect ing earthquake king oras at tumudya kanu iti. Agyo nemo naman kanong abalo ing intensity level na niti at i-alarma lareng tao kapamila taning text king saup ning meto nga integrated software. Ing safe quake ing entry daring senior high school students Adina Ron Gabriel Soliman, Austin Paul Magtoto, Lorenzo Rafael Caballero at Kim Ezekiel James. King ganapan na Federation of International Robo Sports Associations, King Robo World Cup and Summit King Bansang Germany King darating ang Hulyo. May nga ko niyang suporta Keti, Vice Governor Lilian Nanay Pineda ating sangko niyang panlalawigan para King Pondo ning karelang trip bang magsilbing tubod ning bansa. Pasaup yan naman kanoing Kapitolyo King Department of Science and Technology o DOST bang antabayan ng laring estudyante King karelang sariling imbensyon. Agpangking grupo, layon dang makasaup yung safe quake bang makapagsalbang bie lakwas na ustong tumud yung ayun. Inyang 2019, may nyambot nemo naman yung mesabing grupo King Bansang Korea para King karelang entry ay parol. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Pasibay mga kakiting pamagtas ng bilang na rin kaso ng COVID-19. Agpang king DOH, king meto nga paruminggo, ni talala rin ligit 12,000 bayong kaso ng coronavirus. Ayon ng report.
Balawos ing pamagtas daring kaso ng COVID-19 kaibad ng mekapagtala ng Department of Health at 12,414 na bayong kaso manibat May 8 hanggang 14. King DOH case bulletin inyang Lunes, mas mata siyang 31% ing mesabing bilang kumpara king may record inyang minunang paruminggo manibat May 1 hanggang 7. May kapagtalaya ring 1,773 average king balang aldo a kaso para king amanwang paruminggo. Atin mo namang 50 pasyente ing midagdag kareng severe ang pong critical cases. Ala namang mita lang mete, ngining nila ba sa paruminggo, pauli ning mesabing sakit. Base naman king DOH COVID-19 tracker, sa lukuyan natin lang 15,891 reng aktibong kaso ng coronavirus king Pilipinas inyang May 14. king healthcare utilization at yung king 437 laring makarate king severe at critical admissions sa 8.8% nakabilugang admission king mabiluga bansa at yun naman king 18.8% o 394 king 2,093 ICU beds reng okupado kabang 21.7% o 3,791 kareng 17,454 non-ICU beds reng ating laman na pasyente. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Banglakwas Palabuan, ipakabal King Kulturan Kapampangan at pakiabutan lareng Gen Z o rembayong henerasyon. Tekmaragun na lang ning Holy Angel University Center for Kapampangan Studies, Rembayong Atraksyon at Digital Innovation. Pakibaluan Dana Reti, King Reporting ni.
Beg masusyane ning Holy Angel University Center for Kapampangan Studies o HAUCKS ing 2023 International Museum Day kapamilatan da rin bayong atraksyon at modernong pamagbayo aasahang ibuklat king publiko magumpisang May 26. Kabila ka rin bayong atraksyon, ring digital kiosks, nung nuka rin ring bisita, malyari dalang i-access, ring digitized Kapampangan dictionaries, kanta, pialong, video, application o apps, a mag-translate ka rin Kapampangan words king amanong siswan at mag-convert letra ka rin karakter ng kulitan. Ampong search engine ka rin culinary destination. Agewa da rin student volunteers at trainees iba't king HAU School of Computing at Angeles City College. Kabilang mo naman ka rin modernong pamagbayo king HAUCKS, rin teknolohiya kalupa ng quick response o QR code sa mami impormasyon kareng gamit king museum ampong computer generated images a makaugne kareng exhibit bika espasyo ya naman kaning center para kareng exhibit ampong cultural performances kalupa ning polosa at poesya ampong school of living traditions nung nukarin malyari dang ituro reng kumbiradong artists reng karelang folk arts ampong crafts kareng kayanakang Kapampangan kalupa ning pamangawang parulang pong burarul, pukpuk, letras y figuras, kulitan, clay pottery, at nung makananong misulat kanta at tulang Kapampangan. Kapilan pa mo, binusninian ng center, ing bayong pasilidad, HAU History Room, nung nukarin, reng alumni, at ilang upayang akit reng impormasyon, dikil king karelang alma mater, at reng karelang batchmates. At inya namang pinatubo museum, at Museum of Kapampangan Arts, ng Holy Angel University, apapakit, king malawa ka collection daring sketches ning national artist ay Vicente Manansala. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Manatili makatutok king weekend edition ning News Force, Pampanga. Oreni pareng balitang Kapampangan. Ligit king dinala na Fernandino ing tinanggap suportang pinansyal ibat king city government ni San Fernando para king proyektong livelihood ampong employment. Ay ni report ng Patricia Mamangon.
Tatlo king dinalan at aduang pulong Fernandino ding tinanggap pinansyal asawp ibat king lokal gobyerno ning siyudad San Fernando kapamilatan ning Kayabe ka king Kabyayan Program ning City Social Welfare and Development Office o CSWDO. Makapailalam niya king livelihood at social welfare and development agenda ng Mayor Vilma Caluwag ing mesabing aktibidad nung nuka rin susopan la rin Fernandino na makapanumpisang kapanintunan o kabyayan o ing ausang Sustainable Livelihood Program o SLP. At chulaking A.T. Fernandino rin tinanggap Pre-Employment Assistance Fund, kabang 40 naman nakatao para king microfinancing assistance, akarelang agamit king pamaglingon employment ang pong livelihood requirements. Ila rin magsilbing mumunang batch ng SLP ngining banwa. Mismong ICSWDO Officer in Charge Mary Ann Biliwang, ing many muna king distribution activity, ape sinayan kete king Heroes Hall inyang Lunes, May 15. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Kaya graning selebrasyon ng kapatabanwang anibersaryo ng metong a pribadong ospital King Ciudad San Fernando, metong a exhibit for a cause ing pesinayan dareti nung lukarin biniday ing obrada reng niyayaliwang lokal at national artist. Ay ni report ng Patricia Mamangon.
Neto nga exhibit for a cause ing pemuntukan ng Green City Medical Center king Ciudad San Fernando kayag naning selebrasyon ng kapatabanwang anibersaryo ng pribadong ospital. Iti ing Heart for Art version 3.0 nung nukarin binida ing talento, creative skills ating malawak ka imahinasyon daring niyayaliwang artist iba't king Pampanga at aliwang lugal king bansa. Agpang king mamuntukan king ospital layo ning mesabing art exhibit for a cause, ing aso pan la rin kaya na ka na masakit, particular na rin anak, amiki cancer.
We do this every year, so this is our third year. And secondly, we do this for fundraising, so our recipients are the Kids Cancer Vibe Foundation. These are patients or pediatric patients who are diagnosed with hematologic cancers. So partly we help there in their financial needs in our small capacity.
Manwalaing visual artist ay Chelsea Avenpan na mamyelang pag-asa at inspirasyon reng makadisplay artworks para kareng mamisita ang pong pasyente ning ospital.
I think it's a great place po to put an exhibit here, lalo na po sa mga nangangailangan po, like yung mga may sakit po, and makikita po nila yung mga paintings namin which can inspire them, especially young generations po na ay, ang gaganda po ng mga paintings, makagawa rin silang ganon, and mabuhos rin po nila yung mga nararamdaman po nila o yung gusto po nila sabihin through paintings po.
King painting na kanudaralan ng artist ay Chelsea, yung kayang emosyon at panandaman.
Most of the theme po ng artworks ko is my emotions po and yung story of my life po. So kung makikita niyo po yung mga paintings ko is full of emotions po siya. And doon ko po kasi binubuhos lahat po ng mga emotions po. Kapag pare sa isang araw po, gumagawa po ako, galit po ako, doon binubuhos ko pare po siya.
Labing adwalang artist reng kinumbira bang ipakit reng karelang obra at art pieces. Kabilang kareng art exhibitors din na Chelsea Avenpan, Maestro Rafael Maniago, Ramcos Nulud, Hermine Hildo Pineda, Arnold Salunga, Alvin Dungka, Jojo Pineda, Jeramel Tumapos, Marisa Sanchez, June Lobo, LJ Susi, Alvin Rivera, Christopher Pan, Gabriel Yap, Ampong Gilbert Gungon. Makabuklating art exhibit manibat May 16 hanggang May 26, 2023, King Second Floor ng Green City Medical Center. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susunod.
Original Pinoy Music o OPM, Kultura at Pamangang Pinoy. Yan ang bida king matagumpeng kaduang banwa ning Live Love Local Fiesta ning Quest Plus Clark. Ayon ni report sa Patricia Mamangon.
Benginning Original Pinoy Music o OPM Songs, pagselebra ng talento na rin Kabampangan fashion designers at ng manyama na pamangang Pilipino. Yan ang mayang kumpleto king kaduang banwa ng Live Love Local Fiesta ng Quest Plus Conference Center Clark, agena pa ninyang Sabado, May 13.
fresh from pandemic tayo, gusto natin i-push talaga yung local market, local tourism. So we have to create activities that would actually invite people to come to Clark and to come to Quest, di ba? Para, kasi proud tayong i-share sa lahat na si Quest talaga, we're aimed for the families. So marami tayong activities geared towards the families po talaga.
Antiyak anong pasalamat iti lakwas at ditak-ditak na yung alalabanan ng COVID-19 pandemic.
Actually, we are under the Croma Hospitality and it's a group-wide promotion that all our hotel, Crimson, Timberland, and Quest Hotel, we are there to promote the locals and we want to make sure that we want to recover from the COVID and we want to help each other.
Kabilang karenginan tabayanan daring tinagon king fiesta, kabilang karenginan tabayanan daring tinagon king fiesta, ing Flores de Mayo, apeni munan daring sikat na Kapampangan fashion designers. At reng migsilbing sagala keti, reng kilalang Kapampangan personalities, King Central Luzon. Kabilang na ing beauty queen ay Emma Tiglao, asusulod ing gawa ng Rich Sabinyan. Mitch Veray Creation naman ing redampa ng celebrity at Angeles City Councilor J.C. Parker Aguas. Ing pidayit a obra ng Philip Torres, ing Peg Maragul ning aktres at broadcaster ay Cecil Yumol. At tuya naman ni Slim Fair CEO Robina Rose Cao, asidulod ing gawang Rich Sabinyan. Present yan naman ni 2022 mutian ng Angeles Joan Marie Thornley wearing Frederick Policarpio's creation. Gawang Mitch Viray naman ng susulod ng community leader ay Lenny Capil. Iroset Biag naman ng susulod ng vlogger ay Ira Lopez. Floral gown na gawa ng Philip Torres ng piblas ng board member Fritzy David Dizon. Sa gala yan naman ng beauty queen ay Mirna Esguera, asidulo ding gown, a obra ng Mitch Viray. Kabang blue gown na gawa ng Rich Sabinyan, ing rinampa ng Carmela Mingoa. At lakos pang magpa-espesyal king celebration, ing konsyerto ng Pinoy banda The Company. Ako po, Ipatricia Mamangon para King News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.
Panalakaran ng News and Public Affairs Team ng GNN-TV 44 Pampanga, iadinan kayong mata sa kalidad ng lokal na pamagbalita bilang palatang serbisyo karayanggang Kapampangan. Yako po, Ibeni Ginto at iti ng News Force, Pampanga. Balitang tutuking balen, susuyo.